There have been rumors abounding that the Mitsubishi Pajero is no more. The CEO of Mitsubishi was quoted as saying that the Pajero is dead. Now, this got a lot of people up in arms. Why? Why? Well, it was sort of lost in translation, it seems. Because the Pajero model itself is still going to be around. It's a valuable, valuable model for Mitsubishi. It's just that the Pajero we know is going to undergo a couple of changes. Mitsubishi can no longer justify producing the 3.2-litre turbo diesel motor. It's just not economical for them. It's struggling to meet emissions regulations, and going forward, they've got other motors that they'd rather use. They've got a brand new 2.4 and a 2.5 that they're going to be slotting into the next generation Mitsubishi Pajero. So if this current Pajero is nearing the end of its life cycle, what are we doing with it here? Well, Mitsubishi South Africa introduces the limited edition Legend 2. It's been packed with a whole host of accessories that ensures that you are bush ready. So before we get into the accessories, let's just recap what the Mitsubishi Pajero is about. Well, up front, a 3.2-litre four-cylinder turbo diesel motor makes 140 kilowatts, 441 newton meters of torque, and it develops it at a fantastic low 2000 RPM. Makes the off-road stuff an absolute doddle, traffic as well. And it's mated to a fantastic four-wheel drive system. I've got two high, four high, I've got four high with a center lock, and then I've got four low with a center lock. Then I've also got a locker diff at the rear. That's for getting us out of the tricky stuff. Some of these can be changed on the fly. Others, well, yeah, they do need you to stop and be in neutral before you can access them. The short wheel base has got fantastic approach and departure angles. And the breakover angle, well, of the best in class. Now, the short wheel base doesn't have tons of interior room, but it's got a pretty decently trimmed interior. I actually like the way that it's trimmed. It's rugged enough to be off-roady, but not so prissy that you don't feel that you can't take it off-road. It's a fantastic combination, works well on the road. And speaking of road, its road manners are impeccable. I actually like the way that the steering feels. It's nice and weighted. Now, some off-road purists are gonna scoff that, and they're gonna say, oh, but you don't want it pulling out of your hands on the off-road stuff. Doesn't really do that, not really too bad. But by stiffening it up, they've given it great road presence, and you are gonna use it predominantly on the road. If you want a little extra space, you're going to have to go for the long wheelbase version. It does cost a little more, but it gives you the added benefits of some improved practicality. Starting up front, we have this Pajero nudge bar. Underneath the motor and transmission, we also have skid plates. The long wheelbase version has been fitted with a set of rock sliders. We don't need that here on the short wheelbase. Its breakover angle is small enough. Then we've got the tires. The Legend 2 has been fitted with a set of Yokohama Geolanders, as good on the road as they are off it. Inside the Legend 2, they've given you a Garmin cam newbie. Now, this is a dash cam, and it's got Africa maps, so you can go off-road and still know where you're going. It does come across a little bit of an afterthought and can be a little untidy, but it's not the end of the world. They've also thrown in a set of rubber mats, nice and hard wearing, so you don't have to worry about your carpets. And around the back, it's been fitted with a tow bar. All of these accessories mean that you're ready for the bush straight from the showroom floor. The Mitsubishi Pajero short wheelbase Legend 2 is going to cost you 660,000 rand. All right, here we go, big climb. That's about a 40,000 rand premium over the regular short wheelbase. But you're getting all those extras thrown in. And these are the extras that 95% of people are going to fit anyway. And you've just got the peace of mind knowing that it is a Mitsubishi approved part that has been fitted and it's not going to affect your warranty in any way. So if the idea of a Mitsubishi Pajero short wheelbase Legend 2 appeals to you, then I'd say go and drive one. Go and test it out. And I'm sure that you'll be pleasantly surprised. Remember, it's the last of the 3.2.